On replay, you can see most of the damage that was done by Coleman was in the first 40 metres.